Thank you. I want you to meet a young member of my staff, Michael Fuchs.
It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure.
When did you arrive?
This morning.
Hi.
I'm delivering the message.
Thank you.
I own the world. And keep the world with all that.
Well, not being very orderly these days, but we're trying to keep it in order. But I'm just thrilled to see you. So happy you could come.
I'm extremely happy to meet Hillary Clinton. I don't see the Secretary of State. Because the name Hillary Clinton in Israel represents a profound friendship. The United States for Israel and many years under very complicated conditions. And we are so glad that we can help you. I believe the Secretary has brought to policy a new respect, a deep wisdom, and a profound understanding of the changing situations. She represents the permanence of values and the superiority of values, but at the same time, the detailed knowledge of changing situations and challenges from place to place, from time to time, which are the way. She represents trust, confidence, and an attempt not to give up even under the most demanding conditions and situations. The Middle East is now under stormy weather, an awakening of a young generation of the Arab people. It's really more a change of generations than a conflict of civilizations. And we hope very much the Arab world will find its way to freedom, security, happiness, and a better economy. The better the Middle East will have it, the better the Arabs will have it, a better friend and neighbors we shall have. So we thank you. I'm extremely hopeful to see this occasion as an occasion for better and for good. And we shall collaborate in every possible way to enable this change to take the course into the 21st century for all the Middle Eastern people and escape their poverty and problems and wants. It will be a good occasion if I can help to meet you. And a real pleasure to see you as a friend. Thank you very much.
Well, President Perez is saying, commitment that it is an honor for us to receive him once again here in Washington. I appreciate the opportunity we have here to meet, and President Obama is very much looking forward to seeing you and discussing the issues that you have raised and your hopefully realize the better outcomes that we all wish for. I think your phrase about the generational change is exactly right. And you are at 88 among the youngest people I know in thought and mind, Shimon, because you understood that long before. Opportunity, but it's also a time of many challenges. So our task together is to deepen and broaden our friendship, our relationship, our partnership, to look for ways that we can work toward the kind of future that you have always believed in and that you have held out as a promise for the children of Israel and the children of all the countries of the Middle East. So thank you once again for reminding us of the most important values that connect us.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.